So if you're watching Chernobyl like I am, you may have noticed in episode 4, there's a little surprise I think you might find interesting.
Moon rovers.
They needed to use a lunar rover to clean up the roof of one of the reactors. So naturally, this story really piqued my interest, and I thought it might pique yours too. So this rover was originally derived from the Lunokhod program. It's just Russian for moonwalker. Basically, between 1969 and 1977, the Soviet Union designed and sent lunar rovers to the moon. There were two successful missions. The program was canceled and nothing really came of it afterwards. Then on April 26th, 1986, the Chernobyl nuclear power plant disaster happened, spreading nuclear waste all around Chernobyl and surrounding areas. So months into the cleanup, the organizers quickly realized that they were not going to be able to get people near the nuclear debris just because it was so radioactive and would kill you within minutes of exposure, even with complete protective gear. So they enlisted the help of the Soviet government and asked for a favor: lunar rovers. Now, they knew that lunar rovers were light enough to get on the roof without damaging the roof, but also be resistant to radioactive energy. These rovers were hardened to operate on the lunar surface and other foreign planetary bodies, so they had hoped that the system would work. Now, these engineers and scientists who built the rovers had been retired for many years, so the Soviet government brought them out of retirement, and in 2 weeks' time, the scientists had two rovers built and sent to Chernobyl to clean off the roofs, and they were a success, earning awards for the designers. Due to extremely high radiation levels, both rovers eventually failed, so human workers, later named liquidators, were called in to finish cleaning up the roofs. Now, likely many of these liquidators did end up dying due to what they were exposed to in Chernobyl, but these rovers likely saved many lives. And if you actually venture to Chernobyl today, there is a junkyard filled with radioactive debris that was used for the cleanup of the incident, and the rovers are there today. So, not that I recommend you go to Chernobyl, but there's some pictures online that I recommend you look at. It's kind of interesting. So these were not actually rovers that were meant for the moon, but were based off of the core designs for the lunar rovers that ended up on the moon 15 years earlier. So thanks for watching. Hope you learned something, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.